It's me, Kidman.
Good to know you're still there, Sebastian.
After Beacon, I tried to make some sense of what happened to me. But everyone said I was delusional. Or hiding the truth. I started to believe that maybe they were right. That maybe I was crazy. I felt so frustrated. Useless. Drinking was the only thing that killed the pain. So much time wasted. I could have tried harder. Shit.
Don't beat yourself up, Sebastian. When Mobius doesn't want to be found...
Don't make excuses for me, Kidman. I fucked up.
Look, Sebastian, this isn't the time to dwell on the past. This is the time to make up for it. Self-pity is what led you to drink in the first place. You have a chance to get back what you lost. Don't lose sight of that.
Harsh, but true. You're right, Kidman. Thanks.
Relax, Detective. How may I assist you? You seem more at ease, Detective. You've found a possible ally in this dangerous world.
Not sure about that. I never know who to trust in here. Present company included.
A shame. After all we've been through together. Isolation and distrust aren't symptoms of mental illness. But they are... unfortunate byproducts of it. Closing yourself off from others does nothing but agitate your condition. You are human. You require connection the way a plant requires light.
The only connection I require right now is to your machine. I've still got a long road ahead of me. Thank you. These things about. Damn it. Lily's inside there.
not appreciate my beautiful Obscurus performance. Perhaps this one is more to your liking. Listen.
No! Sorry, help me!
I'm preparing my greatest work yet, but you are not worthy enough to witness it. Not until you learn to respect my art. Listen. Listen to their screams. The echoes of my work.
Respect art, huh? Time to put Hoffman's theory to the test.